When your hair parts down the middle, how do you get rid of the line? I go from under the sides and move the hair together without messing up the curl pattern that's already there. Then I rake in an upwards motion from the back without pushing the hair flat on itself. Grab your pick. Use a pick with longer teeth if your hair is much longer. Pick the hair from the roots. Don't pull the pick all the way through or say goodbye to the styling. Shake, and if this was helpful, follow for more.